Hello, I'm happy to introduce about me and my journey with eVision. My name is Shruti Nevare. I belong to Nagpur, Maharashtra. I have completed Bachelor of Engineering in the stream of Electronics and Telecommunication from G.H. Raisani College of Nagpur. I was searching for a job in the core companies, but unfortunately, I was not getting any luck. Then I heard somewhere about the eVision. eVision TechnoServe is an IT recruitment and consultancy company. They are providing OJT internships, so I decided to join eVision. After joining, I got to know they provide the real-time work experience in the core technology like CCNA, routing and switching concept like OSPF, RIP, EIGRPF, static routing, dynamic routing, ACL, NAT, IPv6, WAN technology, VLAN, and many more concepts like this. And in Windows administration, with client and server, they provide concepts like task scheduler, event viewer, disk cleanup, device management, defragmentation, and many more. And in mails like Outlook concept, printer, ITIL, Linux administration, cyber security, and along with their troubleshooting. And for this module, they have different trainers as they provide the practical and theoretical knowledge. At the end of the week, they arrange the mock interview and PPT presentation for us. I have faced mock interview and PPT presentation. From that, I got to know where I was lacking, on which concept was what not clear, so I work on that. And now I'm pretty much confident that I can crack the interview in the first attempt. If I get a chance, I will surely work toward build my expertise, which will prove beneficial for me as well as in the organization. I think the job role being offered will be serve my purpose along with the development of the organization. I would like to thank you, eVision team, and all the trainers that they helped me to get here. Thank you.